I'm not convinced that the current way in which we're designing AI systems is teaching us about human intelligence. It's teaching us about an intelligence. We're certainly learning about how to build an intelligence. I'm not sure that building planes has taught us how birds fly. I'm not sure that building LLMs has taught us how people reason. So I think it is a very worthy goal. I'm not sure that the path that we're on is necessarily going to lead us to that specific goal of understanding human cognition. On the other hand, I'm going to now agree with Kai-Fu, which is to say there are multiple other endeavors that one can undertake in this world of AI, which is to solve really hard, important, aspirational problems that people maybe are not capable of solving. And we will not get there by trying to replicate how people reason and the problems that you alluded to that I'm working on, which is problems in biology and health. People are actually really bad at solving those problems.
Yeah.
And I think that because people are really bad at finding these subtle patterns in very large amounts of heterogeneous, multimodal data that just don't fit together into the kind of natural patterns that a baby learns when they're, you know, interacting with the world. And so you could imagine that a different aspirational goal, not to diminish from Jan's goal, is to just build computers that are capable of addressing really hard societal problems, whether it's in health or in agriculture and the environment, climate change, and so on, that people are just not going to get there on their own. And so I think that is kind of two different paths, if you will.